Carpools.
These are going to be some carpool stories, which are kind of fun. You know, again, getting back to like we were a family, a lot of times because of that, you got real close to people that lived near you or whatever, and carpools were kind of an important little item back in the 50s. And I know that Ward and Ollie and Frank live close to each other out there in Pasadena. Yeah, they lived close to each other back there, and they had their own carpool. And it was, you know, just the streets were narrow and everything, and at that time in the morning, it could get a little congested. Well, there was one intersection that they had to go through. I think they had to make a left-hand turn to oncoming cars or whatever, and it was a nightmare. For some reason, with all the cars, they'd be lined up there and sit there and sit there and sit there. Well, Ward made up a sign saying, please, we want to make a turn here. Please let us pass. And every time they get to that area and that signal, Ward would reach up out of the window with his sign and kind of wave it. And sure enough, it worked. They let him pass. The other carpool story was that when we were the five of us, this was back when the San Fernando Valley did not have good storm drains. And whenever you get real heavy range, the place would become a parking lot. And normally you could drive from where we lived to the studio in about a half hour. Well, when you'd have to get into the heavy rains and the streets would get flooded, the streets would get flooded to where they were rivers, and it would take ever to get across them. Well, one night, the five of us were coming home, and as it turned out, it took us 3 hours to get home. Well, after about an hour and a half, I told the guys, I said, pull into that liquor store. So they pulled in, and I ran in and got a bottle of Jack Daniels and came back to the car. I said, we're not going to get into an accident because we're bumper to bumper. So we passed the Jack around, and we drank Jack together in the back in the car. And we got home fine.